Oh. Yeah.
Oh, you cuties. Hello.
Oh, this is an old guy too. And you wouldn't even know they were there too.
No, this unfortunately this will not be allowed on the premises again, leaving dogs in the car like this.
What's that?
This cannot happen again on the premises, leaving dogs in the car like this for an extended amount of time.
I've been coming here for years. Excuse me, please take your tone down.
No, don't worry.
It is not hot in here, and there's no sun in here. So this is completely shaded. The sunroof is open. So it's not hot at all. The dogs are completely fine.
Okay.
If they're panting, it's because they're stressed out because somebody walked by the car.
Okay.
Well, I've been coming here for years, and I've left them in the car every single time, and it's never been
well. I must ask you to not do that anymore, sir.
I got it.
Okay, thank you.
But I think you're being a little over dramatic.